Can't you steal someone else's car? I have errands to run.
Think you're trying to run me over?
Did you catch the news? Looks like they found Lynn's body floating in the river this morning. Sorry, dog. I know you did everything you could. Johnny's gonna take it pretty hard when he finds out. You can bet your ass that he's gonna be calling for blood.
Listen up, people. We're done dicking around with the Saints. These streets were ours before those bitches from the row showed up. And when they stepped, what did we do? They fucked up our rates and we just took it. They fucked up our deliveries, and we just took it. And now they killed my uncle, and who knows what the fuck they did to Donnie. Now I'm only gonna say this once. We're not gonna sit here and fucking take it.
Hell no.
Fucking shit. Yeah.
Light them up, right, boys. We're burning Saints Row to the ground.
Yeah,
fuck the lot of these bitches.
We're not gonna wait for them to hit us again. We're taking the fight to the rollers.
Yeah, well, we might have to rethink that plan.
What's going on?
Word is, every roller that Price could find is headed this way.
How much time we got?
Shit, man, I don't know. My man says they're moving pretty fast.
All right, you coming with me. We got some rollers to fuck up.
Let's get to the highway and stop that convoy.
It'd be crazy to charge that convoy head on. We'll swing around behind them and take them out one at a time.
One of these days, I'm gonna find them.
You better be more careful or we won't even make it there. Feeling okay? All right, let's take these bitches out. You shoot, I'll drive. So good start.
You can't fuck with our game.
This is what you get, motherfucker. Keep it up. And these bitches ain't gonna have a chance.
Hand that right down!
We ain't letting you hurt the road. That's right. Make these motherfuckers pay for what they did to Lynn.
The rollers are made up!
You bitches better get the fuck out of my city. finish off Price.
We're coming up on Price. Let's take that motherfucker out. Nigga, you should buckle your seatbelt.
Just the same, one getting away ain't bad.
Let's get out of here, player. We'll deal with Price once you get patched up.
Get some new clothes if you want me to go anywhere near that lab. The pleasure will be both of ours.
Are you sure no one followed you? So, do you guys have a union?
The safe word tonight will be strawberry. That okay?
I thought this was supposed to be discreet.
You trying to make us sick back here?
Oh, right there!
Feels real, doesn't it? If I wanted to get in an accident, I'd be driving myself while doing this.
You know what gets me in the mood? Good thing I'm already lying on the floor. They'll ruin everything! I see somebody. Have been hounding me for years. Great! I don't want to have to explain this at work. The editor. You have the wrong man, I swear!
Get closer.
back seat.
Such a lovely spot, don't you think?
You'll feel great, baby.
Don't stop now.
Why are you strapping that on?
Give it to me like a porn star!
I thought this was supposed to be discreet. If I wanted to go this slow, I would let my wife drive the car. That gets the blood pumping faster. Jesus, that hurt!
Is that what you want?
They'll ruin everything!
You sure you got your fucking license? You like that, huh, baby?
You, missed the spot.
Same time next week?
Thanks again.
Kids, I'm too crazy. better come quietly. I don't want any trouble.
Without a fight, we need some backup, right? What the hell are you doing?
Yourself. You better leave.
This is the McManus. As you see, it's fully collapsible and comes in a stately black attaché. The 18-inch cryogenically treated stainless steel bull barrel gives this rifle a guaranteed accuracy of 0.2 minute of angle at 600 yards with match-grade ammunition. With its hand-reamed chamber and match-grade trigger, the McManus is designed for the marksman who wants to reach out and touch someone at a moment's notice.
I'll take it.
Lovely. Would you like it gift-wrapped?
No, that's okay.
Great. Let me run this.
Tight job on that lab, dog. We found a memo saying that Hector's meeting with the Colombians tonight. With the amount of firepower that's gonna be there, just showing up and rushing them would be suicide. Take McManus here and get to the docks. Find a nice tall building and wait. When Hector makes his move with the Colombians, take your shot.
When it all goes down, the first place the Colonels is gonna look is right at the Colombians. They're gonna think they got fucked bad, all right? So you should have no problem sneaking out in the confusion.
Just the same, I'd get the fuck out of there. Who knows what could happen?
What the hell?
That's mine!
That was a hell of a tip.
No kidding. With the amount of shit we confiscated, we could have put Lopez away for the rest of his life.
It don't matter. He got taken care of anyway.
What do you mean?
Monroe's just happy Lopez is dead. As far as he's concerned, this case is closed. Hell, if he found the guy who did this, he'd probably send him a fruit basket.
Hello. Hey, Victor. Mira, I'm in the middle of something. What?
What? Victor, listen to me very carefully. I don't give a fuck about the drugs. I don't give a fuck about Ojuela.
What about Manuel?
Mira, mujer, cállate el hocico. Who did this to my brother?
What about Hector?
Luz, por favor. Okay, you're right. You deal with the Saints, I'll handle the Colombians. If Manuel is behind this, yo le voy a señalar a él porque la familia López somos los más fuertes.